right, YouTube viewers, this video, that building you see over there used to be a old Hollywood video store, video rental store. It don't look like there's anybody that's rented that store out. But that's a sign of a relic of the past. You don't see too many video rental stores these days. None at all. There's none here in Bowling Green. There's none back and down in Russell. There's none in Franklin. Video rental stores are a thing of the past. This is Kai Dreamsy for YouTube Sports.